Mrs. Denton had lost her mind. We found her body frozen in the woods. Not a stitch of clothing on her. You know the reeds? They've already gone and boiled the oxide off their roof. Now they ain't got nowhere to stay. And I can't take them in. I already got more than enough mouths than we can feed. And my little ones have already taken to boiling little bits of the rug. You know, things is just awful forlorn. You all right, son?
It's nothing. It's nothing.
It just seems an awful shame. What with so many going without, and all this here. Jeb, we'd be respectful like, and we'd ensure that nobody was partaking of their own kin. And you know, just nothing savage.
I think we ought to be heading back now.
Yeah. Just think about it. There ain't nobody coming for us. This is the only way.
We'll see what Pop has to say about it.
Pop. Hey, Jeb. Jeb, I don't think that we should say, Jeb, you ain't gonna say nothing. The only way. You ain't saying nothing to no one now, you hear? Please, Jeb.
Oh! Vete dolor, Afra.